That's right, Prince Charles. When we were very young, we used to love walking on stilts, perhaps because it made us feel almost as tall as grown-ups. But in Belgium, the grown-ups walk tall as well in this 15-a-side stilt-fighting contest. It's an old custom in Namur, and the winning team is the one with at least one man still standing. Designed for children.